up, just to make sure everyone's aware all the donations that are given in today's service will be going to the work of the Children's Society to help and support some of the most vulnerable children and going through all sorts of struggles that we would like to see alleviated. And in our service today, we're going to learn more about Christingle and what that can mean for us all. And so without any further ado, let's just have a prayer. We thank you, God, for this Advent time. We thank you for Christingle and ask that you would show us more of what it means today, that we would take away the real meaning of Christmas. In your name, Lord. Amen.
Amen.
And just on a practical note, and just to say back to throughout our service in the light of new guidance that we've received, we encourage the use of masks or face coverings. So throughout the whole time and until we leave the building, to wear them unless we have a medical exemption. And then when we get to the point of the Christingle's been given out, then just be attentive to the direction of our stewards who will show you, and then also be aware of any long hair or scarves, and we have the candles lit as well, of course. So let's just respond with these words in bold type. Children and pensioners, friends and strangers,
we come at God's house.
In good times and bad times, in light and in darkness,
we come down to God's house.
Seeking God's wisdom, asking God's blessing,
we come down to God's house.
And to start us off, Liz and Roger, we're going to bring us a bit of a sketch.
We are two Jaffa oranges chatting on a market stall. As Christmas approaches, one of us hopes that we will be going to a Christingle service. It's quite cold today, isn't it?
Oh, I especially happen to sit in this cardboard box on a market stall.
I know we've been here for hours. I just wish somebody would buy us.
I think somebody will before too long. After all, it's not long to Christmas now. How many days? 13.
Fancy that. It's come round so quickly.
Which reminds me, it'll soon be time to celebrate Christingle.
You are right.
I would like to go to it this year.
You would?
Yes, yes.
Oh, I'm not that bothered.
Well, I heard from my relatives, the mandarins, you know, those little oranges that they enjoyed very much last year, and they managed to sit in the front row. They were given a smart red ribbon to wear, and they balanced a candle on their head, as well as holding on to four sticks loaded with tasty sweets. They said there were lots of oranges there. When they were all handed out with candles on their heads, the candles were lit. It was an amazing sight. Orange, twinkling lights.
Look out, here comes a shopper. Put on your best smile. She's looking for Jaffers. I hope she will buy us. It's freezing here. Yo-ho!
Yo-hoo! Yo-hoo! Buy us! Here goes. She's picked us. I hope she takes us to the Christingle.
At last, we're off.
Bye.
See you later.
This is all the best.
5. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was with God in the beginning. Through him all things were made. Without him nothing was made that has been made. In him was life, and that life was the light of all mankind. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Thanks. Joe's going to sing now. If you're comfortably able, let's stand as we sing our first song. And then the red ribbon, it stands for the blood of four seasons, spring and summer, autumn and winter, and they also remind us that as we follow God in our lives, we get to have these things called the fruits of the Spirit, things like love and joy and peace, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. So we can think about those fruits as we eat the sweets and the raisins. And I want to leave you with a final thought, because when Jesus was killed, they thought that his light had been put out completely for good. But the amazing truth is that God the Father did relight Jesus' light when he was raised from death to new life. As it says, the light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has never put it out. Evil and darkness, they thought that they had won, but they hadn't at all. Jesus' birth is in a way like the lighting of the candle. His light was blown out when he died on the cross to bring us forgiveness. And God relit that candle. And we are seeing every Christmas that his light is shining in the darkness. It's so brilliant and it's so wonderful that me and you, we get to have the light of Jesus shining deep within us as we look to him, and we're able to pass that on. So put up your hand if you want to be able to pass Jesus' light on, to know the fruits of love and joy and peace in your life. That's absolutely wonderful. And God will honour you for putting up your hand. He's seen where you're at today. Let's remember that Christingle means that we can carry the light of Jesus everywhere with us. Amen.
Amen.
Come on, to praise joy and last.
Take down his sweet.
thank you that you are always in, we are always in your thoughts. May these Christingles remind us to shine as lights in the world, bringing hope and joy to those who are in darkness. May the light of Jesus shine in our hearts so that we may bring love and peace into our world. Jesus, who is the light of the world, bring hope in the darkness. Amen.
Amen.
I've just done the same thing. Yeah.
Please look out for children whose parents have died. Lord, in your mercy.
Hear our prayer.
Look up, tell us, take to remind us of the four seasons, spring, summer, autumn, and winter. We love to give leaves in autumn, to make snow walls in winter, to see the gardens grow in spring, and to play in the sun in summer. Thank you for your world. Please keep safe and warm all those children who are scared and frightened. Lord, in your mercy.
Hear our prayer. Hear our prayer.
Jesus Christ is the light of the world, the light of darkness can quench. For we remember that before God, the light of God, and light a candle to symbolize the light of Christ, which eternally shines within us. You turn our darkness into light. In your light shall we see light. Lord, in your mercy.
Hear our prayer.
Amen.
Amen.
Once again, thank you for being here this afternoon, and please take away the work of the Children's Society in your heart and in your mind, and keep them in your prayers. Let's say then together our final song, let's sing together Infant Holy and Silent Night, two songs to finish.
Oh, services over. I suppose. Oh, there's a few things on the floor here. What's here? Discarded raisins, abandoned oranges and cocktail sticks left on the floor. Here we go. Let's clear it up. I suppose the owners lost the interest, really, once the candles had been blown out. They're secretly eating the sweets during the last songs. It's a real shame they've not taken them home to enjoy. Oh, well, there you go. Here's the one that they've left behind here. You know, those Christingles were all fashioned with such care. And now look at it. Spoiled. Never mind, the important part is still there. The orange is encircled with a band of red ribbon. Well, actually, we use sticky tape. But it still reminds us of God's never-ending love. The candle too is still in place. That reminds us of Jesus, the light of the world. Well, but then you've been listening. So you already know that, don't you? So I don't really need to say any more. And yet, when I think about it, those empty cocktail sticks, stripped of the sweets and raisins, could easily be a reminder that in some parts of the world, people don't have enough food or luxuries. All the luxuries that we do, we have luxuries in our country. I don't suppose they say no to these raisins that are on this floor, but they'd really like to eat these raisins, you know, put them in their hungry little mouths. Oh dear, well, it's getting late, you know, it's a bit dark outside. I've never finished. And it's been a busy night. It's dark outside. And I think it's time that I went home. But you know, I like the Christingle services. People always go away with smiles on their faces. And it's good to remember that whatever happens in our lives, God's love is always there for us. Well, that's it. I'm done for now. Home we go for a nice cup of tea. Don't leave until next year till you come again. We'd love to get to know you all on a regular basis. And, you know, in the very near future, come back. Come back and see us. Why not come back on Christmas Eve? We've got a service here at 4:30. And then on Christmas Day, we've got a service at 10 o'clock. And we'd absolutely love to see you all there. Good night then now.
Bye. So as we come to the end of our service, let's just pray together. And we thank you for Christingle once again, and we thank you for the work of the Children's Society. Lord, strengthen them with all that they do. And as we leave this place, cause us to always remember that in you we have the light of life. Amen.
Amen.
And so I pray a blessing, the Lord Jesus Christ, to let the children come to me. We ask you to bless the Children's Work Society's work, Lord, completely, wholly and entirely. May no child be left alone, homeless or in need. Give grace to all those who take part in this work in any way, and bring us to your home in heaven, where with the Father and the Holy Spirit you live and reign forever. Amen.
Amen.
And let's say that final line together. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Lord of God, and the fellowship of our Holy Spirit be with us now, at Christmas, and forever.
Amen.
It's almost time. Christmas is almost here. Thank God. Christingle.
I'm going to go to the next one.